Hello everyone, I'm Rinkesh Patel. After a long time on YouTube with PLC program demonstration, this time no CAD designing or no designing tutorials. Anyways, so in this video you will be seeing the running demonstration of Festo MPS Processing Station programmed in Siemens Tia Portal version 15 and runs on Siemens PLC 1512C. So let's get started. So this is stop button. I press stop and reset light will turn on. So when I press reset button, the start light will turn on. It's an indication that you have to press the start button. So whenever I press the start button, it will go on. So the machine will go on. That's a checking, testing part. That's a drilling assembly. So it will come down, drill. And that's a sorting gate. So if I press stop button, when the drilling machine is down, it will automatically stop. And when I press reset button, it will everything will automatically to reset to its original position. So we sort of program in Siemens TIA Portal version 15. So you can see it here. I'm not sure where to see. Anyways, so these are our block program, main program, and PLC tags. Sorry, here you go. These are the PLC tags and block programmings here. So three processes are working simultaneously. So these are the all steps and alternative branch and also simultaneously branch, and then jump to step 15 and then go on. So yeah, this is the program.